just got the mail.
Now let's see what we have.
Wait. Andrew Tate.
This can't be right.
Wait. Andrew Tate.
Come here.
Andrew Tate.
You have a piece of mail. It came in the mailbox today.
Well, I have these nuts.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Oh, I want to open it. It's some type of card.
Andrew Tate.
Wait, a credit card?
You need air. You don't need a vape.
How did you get a credit card and I don't even have one?
Merry Christmas to me.
Let me read this.
Andrew Tate.
It is our pleasure here at Goodman Bank and Trust to inform you that your application of a line of credit with our institution has been accepted. You will have a 10-day
limit on your credit card? Congratulations and happy spending.
Okay. I think I got everything I need. I don't think I need anything else. With my credit card. Yeah, I bought everything I'd ever want.
I used that credit card, didn't you?
Get the fuck up. What's wrong with you? Do some push-ups. You ain't got time. You gotta do push-ups.
Fat, ugly sack of shit.
$10,000?
I mean, it's the bank's money. You're just borrowing it.
But I can spend $10,000.
Geeks, bruv.
You have to pay it back, Junior.
Geeks, bruv.
Wait, he's not your friend.
Spider-Man is a dork. There's nothing admirable about Spider-Man.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Hey, now it's our turn to take out the garbage.
Give it your best shot.
Geeks, bruv.
There's nothing I want anyway, so I'm not even worried about it. Let me just watch TV.
Hey, all you
Spider-Man dorks
out there. Do you like to bounce? Do you like to bounce on balls? Do you want to bounce on
Andrew Tate
balls? Well, now you can.
Oh! Ew!
With the new
Andrew Tate
ball bouncer, you haven't lived till you've bounced on
Andrew Tate. Geeks, bruv.
I'm gonna have to pet it now.
No!
My identity!
My personality! No!
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Geeks, bruv.